friends the hard time. Strap them for serial war. Off a log. Time to bring out the red vampire. No, I'm like 2.5. Bring out the red vampire. That was a lion as fuck. Yeah, like 3 hours. Oh, is there a door in there or something? Oh, shit. Well. say.
Oh shit, the wood is flat. Oh, I'm done. Thing where the ghost. If you go back to where you I don't know if you got or not, but if you go back to where you get where you can rebuff, there's a rebuff where you can respect your cat. There's a box in there you can open and there's a ring inside. And then I think it continued the storm. And I think it triggers it to attack you at the same place where she was sitting, but she's not sitting in the channel. I go downstairs and he's outside on the floor. The wicket. 10 kills to do what it was like.
Thank you. Mr. Wolf there on the picture.
Yeah.
think his armor is so.
And I'm done. Oh, that shit. Yeah, I got that shit. I'm done. Spit in the well, shit. The Matrix time! Quickly. I'm done. The fuck was the time? What the fuck? I'm exactly the same as the wolf guy. Die! Huh. Oh, I didn't kill the guy in the church tower, all randomly dead on the floor. Gave me his armor and shit. Yeah, I didn't kill. What is this? The way he died is it? What is this? Yeah. Yeah, man. That's what I was thinking. But I don't know.
Damn, what the crap?
Fucking snow. It's just spinning around. It's that witch is chilling, spinning around. Oh, God. Fuck it, that. This 20-hour cutscene, we're gonna have to make what's going on. Not better. I didn't automatically open this up. Before, when after I beat the boss, I just teleported into the other place and then came back, and then, because it told me to come back, and then it's already open, bro.
continue in the... Yeah, I think it's because I've done the quest, maybe you missed something. I had to collect some shit that I had to collect for Rip. There's a gun there.
Thank you.
Sure. Oh, them blob things. Yeah, there's another area that you know. It's just before, that's on next one. I don't know. I just collected the chest thing I gave to her and that was it. I don't know exactly what I did. Well, it just, when I was reading the wiki thing, it said after lady that disappeared in the jail after I gave her the box. I said go back to the river area.
I got it from that chest. Oh no, he didn't give me nothing. He just gave me his arm and stuff. Oh, the ring in the box is called Dark Moon Ring. I didn't open it. I just went back in his own. Went back. No, I didn't open it. I can show you. No, a little though. There's a little though. Yeah, I just found her just now, putting the ring on her hand.
So it was thee who would become my lord. Perhaps I needn't have warned thee. I am pleased, however. Thou art a fitting choice. I go now to the night sky. It is there I shall find mine order. I bid thee, travel the path of the Lord, and once all is done, we shall see each other once more.